Dark Venus Buddy Bro, we are going to Weis Markets to buy some fruits, vegetables, meats, chicken, potatoes, rice, beans, onions, and some snacks, so I want you to be on your best behavior. Because if you don't behave, then you are grounded, understand?
Yes, Mom, I understand.
Great, that's what I want to hear. Alright, let's go to Weis Markets.
When Dark Venus Buddy Bro and his mom got to Weis Markets.
Alright, Dark Venus Buddy Bro, we're here at Weis Markets, so let's go inside and do some shopping. Alright, Dark Venus Buddy Bro, we're going to start with the fruits and vegetables, then we will look for the other items on our shopping list.
Okay, Mom, but first, can I use the bathroom?
Sure, Dark Venus Buddy Bro, remember, I'll be at the produce section, so you'll know where to find me.
Alright, Mom. You know what? I'm actually going to taser a shopper in Weis Markets. It'll be very funny.
Oh boy, these chips are so delicious. I can't wait to buy them and eat them at home with my friends. Ouch! Dark Venus Buddy Bro, what was that for? I can't believe you tasered me while I was shopping here in Weis Markets.
I'm sorry, Sunset Shimmer. It was only a prank.
No, that was not funny. You should know that tasering someone is illegal, and it can get you arrested.
Hey, what's going on here? Is everything okay?
No, everything's not okay. Your son Dark Venus Buddy Bro tasered me while I was shopping here in Weis Markets.
Really? Dark Venus Buddy Bro, I thought you were going to the bathroom. But no, it turns out that you went to taser Sunset Shimmer while she was shopping here in Weis Markets.
But Mom, I thought it would be funny.
No, it was not funny. You should know that tasering someone is illegal, and it can get you arrested. Now look, Gary is coming to kick us out of Weis Markets.
I'm afraid you two are gonna have to leave this market right now. We don't allow inappropriate behavior here in Weis Markets.
Come on, Dark Venus Buddy Bro. Let's go home right now. And when we get home, we're going to have a talk with your dad about your behavior here in Weis Markets.
When Dark Venus Buddy Bro and his mom got home.
Hello, guys. How was Weis Markets?
It didn't go very well. Dark Venus Buddy Bro tasered Sunset Shimmer while she was shopping at Weis Markets, and then he got us kicked out of Weis Markets.
Dark Venus Buddy Bro, I can't believe you tasered Sunset Shimmer at Weis Markets and got kicked out of Weis Markets. You know that tasering someone is illegal, and it can get you arrested. That's it, you are grounded until Thanksgiving.
I strongly agree with your father. Go to your room right now.
Yes, Mom and Dad. Whatever you say.